Joe jumped 138 centimeters. How many points does he get? You can work this out by looking at the two here, which is 120 centimeters and 140 centimeters. He jumped 138 centimeters over 120 centimeters, but he didn't go over 140, so he would go in the 120 centimeters part, which gets him 3 points. So the answer is 3. Sam said, I jumped 1.5 meters. I get 4 points. Is Sam correct? Explain how you know, is the question. We jumped 1.5 meters. That is over 140, but not at 160, because 100 centimeters is a meter. And we know that 150 will be 1.5, which is 1.5. So he will get 4 points because he jumped over 140, but not 160. And so he was correct.